Hello children, how are you? I hope you must be good and taking all the precautions to keep yourself safe. Today children, in this video I will be teaching you how to write email, which is lesson number 27. Right. Now email, you are well familiar with it. It is a electronic device, like electronic mail. It is an electronic mail and easiest and the fastest mode of communication, and it is very commonly used these days, right? Now let's see what is email. Email is an electronic mail, is one of the widely used features of internet along with the web. It allows you to send and receive messages to and from anyone with an email address anywhere in the world. So we will be learning, like many of them knows how to do the email, because recently you had sent your PDF, your holiday homework through email, right? So many of you all know it. You must be having a personal ID now these days, because you have attempted your CPT exam, and for this email was required. Your email was required where the question paper was sent to you, and you attempted your exam. So you know basically, like, the you must be knowing what is email more clearly. Now I'm going to explain you how to write email letters, right? Email letters. Now email letters are again written, they are of two types, formal and informal. Formal are the email is written to the company or to the organization, and informal is what is it is a friendly mail. You can write it to your friends, you can write it to your relatives, your cousins, and communicate with each other. Now the pattern of, like, the fashion of posting letters and posting cards has been diminished, right? Why it is diminished? Because email has taken its place, right? Through email we send the letter, and it in a fraction of second the other person receives what you want to say and what you are asking for it. If you want to wish, you can send a email through email. You can wish somebody by, like, happy birthday, your wedding anniversary, or you can congratulate also, right? Now to have an email, you must have an ID account, email account, that is ID. And generally for email, the two famous companies are Yahoo and gmail.com, right children? Now next is, there are some points that you must keep in my mind while writing an email. Let's see. Number one, when you write an email, write it meaningful subject line, especially when you are writing a formal letter. You should be very careful, because it is a very important letter, and you are writing to your authority or to the management or to the organization. So it should be like meaningful. It should be very simple, right? And if you are writing an informal letter, hi hello, that you can write, right? Or you can write the name simply, straight. The second point you must keep in mind, that while writing the message, you must be focused. Focused matlab hai ki not irrelevant point. You write only the matter which you want to be conveyed to the other person, and the it should be readable. Readable means it should be like simple, not complicated, like simple language, straight cut talk, right? Next is, Try to keep the message in the email short. Don't make it long like you write in the essay, in the letter writing. It should be short, whether it is a friendly letter, a friendly email, or whether it is a formal email. It should be short, right? Then try not to attach this thing. Avoid attachment as far as for this thing possible. Try not to send this. Say, add attachment the same email same message you don't attach to other people also because it creates confusion. So children, next point is avoid using fancy typefaces or capitalizing the whole text. That is using faces and all, emojis and all, try not to use those fancy face type messages or the font size. The font size, like different styles are written, font styles are written. Try not to use those because it makes more complicated and confusing also. Let the email be in a plain text message you send the message. Next is sign off appropriately, right? Then is the proofhead the letter of language before hitting the send key. Before sending it, like you see in the beginning of the email, there are from to and a subject, right? This is written. So over there, even if it is an informal email, but the pattern of the email is formal. It is the same rule for formal email and also as well as informal email. It is the same. So don't make it more complicated, right? And when you get the email, respond it quickly. Promptly means quickly, without wasting time, right? Now children, let's see the format of the email. The format of the email is installed in the email when you open the account. When you want to write anything to anyone, the format will be given. The only thing over here, you have to write, you have to fill these forms. So first is from it, either like automatically, since it is email, the email, so your email will be shown over here, right? Now two, to whom you are writing. To whom you are writing, that person's email account you will write. Then comes the date you will write, either write 30th September, 2020, or you can write the month first and then the date, 2020. Then the time you are writing, whatever time you are writing over there, it will you can write, right? Then the subject. Subject means the matter you are writing about. What is the matter about? Inquiring about so and so. Inquiring about the Sunita. Your congratulations for the award. Your birthday wish. Anything you can say. Then comes the salutation. Salutation means the person to whom you are addressing. Since it is informal, so if suppose you are writing to your grandfather, so you will write, dear grandfather, my dear loving grandpapa, right? Anything. Suppose you are writing to your friend, my dear friend Sunita, my dear Sunita, right? Then you will write text. Now text can be of 3 paragraph, 4 paragraph, any amount, but make it short, and you should be focusing to the matter you have written. Matlab, like you want to convey the topic, the subject you want to convey, right? Then after that is subscription. Subscription means subscription is what? The ending part. So it can be, if it is your friend, to your truly, your sincerely, your loving friend. And then over here you will write your name. We cannot put, since if we are typing the text, we cannot put the signature. Hence you will write the first name, right? It's more or less the same as the letter writing, but over here the the pattern is installed over there, and you have to fill only the to whom you want to send, date, time, subject and the matter, right? Whatever you want to write over there. It's very easy. It's not very complicated, but it is, but the this part is same as the letter part, right? So now I am also going to attach the PDF of it. I hope you have understood what is email, and I'll write two. I'll give two examples to it, and I'll also attach two more homework to do it on your own. So that's it. Have a good day and be a good child.